People talk of legends, though there are very few, who if you cut them open, they would bleed royal blue. For other clubs I'd break me bones, the cannonball would cry, but for my beloved Everton, I would surely die. With his head of golden hair, tackle him if you dare. Today he cost £100 million. We're forever in his debt. No, we'll never forget Davy the Cannonball Kid. Rumours spread the mighty Blues were about to make a bid to take him across the river, and that's exactly what they did. The kid said, "Mr. Chairman, you've made me dreams come true, but I'd have swam across the Mersey just to play for the boys in blue." With his head of golden hair, tackle him if you dare. Today he cost £100 million. We're forever in his debt. No, we'll never forget Davy the Cannonball Kid. It's 53, the FA Cup, United came to town. Then the kid got injured and the Blues were 1-0 down. We thought he'd have to leave the pitch, blood gushing from his head, but they stitched him up and then he scored the winning goal instead. With his head of golden hair, tackle him if you dare. Today he cost £100 million, and the rest we're forever in his debt. No, we'll never forget Davy the Cannonball Kid.
Here we go, lad. Well, go with me. One singer, one song. Go ahead, lad.
Though we seem invincible, well, time had took its toll. But the Blue Boys have their memories of every single goal. St. Peter smiled and shook his hand as he led him through the gates. And waiting with a Casey was Dixie and his mates. With his head of golden hair, I'll tackle him if you dare. Today he cost £100 million,
maybe two.
We're forever in his debt. No, we'll never forget Davy the Cannonball Kid. Oh, with his head of golden hair, tackle him if you dare. Today he cost £100 million. We're forever in his debt. Oh, we'll never forget Davy the Cannonball Kid. Davy the Cannonball Kid. Davy the Cannonball Kid.